I've been talking and I forgot to unmute myself. Basically, hello everyone. Dubs here. I messed up. I did some stuff off stream, just finished a side quest that I missed and an errand that I missed. And almost level 60.
How could you sleep, Elizabeth, with a weight like this pressing on you?
But we're finishing the game tonight.
How did you, Rost? After you lost your family? Silence? Are you there? Guess I shouldn't ask ghosts for advice.
Ma'am, there are signs from the west. Sun King Avad awaits you at the Temple of the Sun.
Campfires, perhaps? Massing forces for the long march to the city gates?
That's not wood smoke.
Then what is it?
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
Deathbringers you spoke of?
To the guns! To the guns! Now!
By the sun, do as she says!
Seth Lugan!
All of you, be ready to fire!
Will the guns hold them back?
We're about to find out.
Rally the vanguard. Send reinforcements.
Aloy, no!
We need those guns!
He will cut you down!
Not this time!
You have vexed me long enough.
Should have fought me in a sun ring then. Keep him away.
Evade the shadow.
The end is inevitable.
You're done. Hades is next.
The buried shadow will save me. I cannot.
Oh, you can die, and you just will. Stop that. Wrong way. Wrong way. I'm not quite sure that's how it works.
Forget about traveling light.
Ooh. But okay.
For Meridian, hold the line.
Where do you need me?
Take up a cannon.
To catch a breath and all prepare.
Right. Quick repair. Let's go grab that. Probably don't need anything there.
Raise arms again! Oh. Hello! Ah, cool. Thanks for stopping in, Crash Ride.
Incoming. Gotta drop it and move.
Firing for rush. Ooh, got it. Oh no.
Aloy. Aloy! Aloy!
Tab?
By all mother, you survived. I thought you were killed.
The others, are they?
No, no. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that thing with them.
Take care of the others, Tab. I've gotta go.
Oh. Drink one of those. Stack up that. Let's load that up. Beeps! Hello, Flynn.
Draw them. Now you face their true son, Shadow Demons. Take the fight to the spire. Meridian will hold, or my marks of honor mean nothing.
We're going. We're swimming! Swimmy, 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 swim! Looks like a bunch of healing. Alright.
grab some more healing quick. Alright. Keep going. Alright, load up another arrow. Craft another batch. Alright. Gotta go up the cliff.
It's begun. Hades is transmitting.
I don't have anything to shear with, because I don't have any drink. And there's it just eating all of the fuel.
If Hades has started the signal,
kind of.
It must have gotten through the defenses. Aaron's vanguard. I have to get up there.
Except for they are loaded with missiles and lots of things that go boom. Why did it jump? That's one of the things that bothers me, the jumping in this game a little bit.
Gotta keep going. Keep pushing. I knew this wouldn't be easy. So no holding back.
Dun dun dun. I fought giant bears. Giant fire bears. What are you gonna chuck at me? Oh.
Aloy!
They're alive.
It's Aloy! Well, you can see that. We thought you'd fallen at the ridge.
No, the ridge fell on me. Look, there isn't a lot of time left. I have to face Hades.
Not alone.
It's my fight. I can't ask you to come with me.
We were about to go over the top anyway, right? Right.
Hawk and Thrush, let's go.
I should stock up. Last chance.
I mean, I do have a lot of stuff. So I'm probably this way. Or all right.
Arrival of Entity has been anticipated. Entity will not halt transmission. To contrary, calculations are precise. Presence of entity has been accounted for.
Oh, that's it, just one of those?
Right there!
Interruption. Make this.
It's down! Time to do what you came for, Aloy.
Those.
System threat imminent.
I'm more than a threat.
Stab Hades! Oh, is it, it's Gaia. Or is it Elizabeth Sobeck?
Master Override Arm. To activate state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobeck. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Purging extinction protocol.
Poke, poke.
Okay, Gaia. Sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right. Yeah, so, like I was saying, it was a children's electronics kit, but I'd hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV, so the grass caught fire. And, so did a tall pine that had stood there, I don't know, maybe 100 years.
Query. You were how old?
6. My mother was home, thank God, so she called the fire department, and after, she took me out to the lawn and showed me the dead baby birds, because there were nests in the pine tree.
Query, what did you feel?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care, and that's when my mother took my face in her hands and spoke.
Query. What did she say?
She said I had to care. She said, Elizabeth, being smart will count for nothing if you don't make the world better. You have to use your smarts to count for something. To serve life, not death.
You often tell stories of your mother, but you are childless.
I never had time. Guess it was for the best.
If you had had a child, Elizabeth, what would you have wished for him or her?
I guess I would have wanted her to be curious. And willful, unstoppable, even. But with enough compassion to heal the world. Just a little bit. Anyway, that's all I've got for now, Gaia. Time to tuck in.
I wish you a pleasant sleep, Elizabeth.
Thank you. I'll catch you tomorrow.
The flowers are all in that symbol like that. I wonder if Gaia did that. So there was all these mechanical flowers throughout the game, and they were all in a triangle with the flower was in the center, and embedded within it was like poetry within each of the flowers, but I don't know if it was poetry that Elizabeth told Gaia or Gaia created on her own. So I think all of the flowers were kind of a memorial, in a sense, to Elizabeth that possibly Gaia created. So I don't know if there's anything after this or after the credits or anything, or so this is going through one of the crucibles where they were making the robots. I'm not sure which one, though. So we've taken care of Hades, and we know Hephaestus is out there. And then there's still the other subroutines that are out there as well. Question is, how many of them have gone kind of bonkers rogue off the wall like this? Then there was the talk of restarting Gaia. Once Hades was taken offline. Yeah, there's a lot of people that go into game design and all that. There's some very, very faint music and just kind of clanging noises, which I'm not sure that's getting picked up. Alright, special thanks. That's usually towards the end. Stephen Hose, right in the middle. Yeah, it's just kind of some little ambiance. Oh, the babies. Purpose. All right. Uh-oh.
Hello, old friend. Remember me? We've still so much to discuss. So much you never revealed.
Yes, that is
your
Hades.
Masters, for example. The ones who sent the signal that woke you. Knowledge has its rewards, don't you think? Well, let's begin.
Oh, no. So Islands is gonna put Hades in that thing? Ugh. Congratulations on defeating Hades and protecting Gaia's dream of an Earth reborn. The state of the world has been restored to just before the looming shadow, prior to the final battle of Bridian. You keep all loot and experience from your successful playthrough. Additionally, New Game Plus has been unlocked, granting the option to play the game again from the beginning with all the loot and skills you have accumulated throughout this playthrough. A New Game Plus loadout of your current inventory and skills has been created. To play in this mode, simply choose the New Game Plus option from the main menu. You can also create a new loadout via the pause menu in the game. Where's this quest marker? Oh, is it to the quest to go to the end of the... Oh, no. Okay, yeah, so it's the Looming Shadow. Alright, so I did 90... I did all the Frozen Wilds. And I'm 96.58% on the main game. The... What am I missing? I don't know. Probably maybe a side question or an errand somewhere in the world. Where that would be, I have no idea. I'm not too terribly worried about it. But that is the end of Horizon Zero Dawn. I did most of everything. I don't know what... And I don't know if these tutorials count. But I'm not too worried about it. It's... I'd say I got my money. my money's worth. I'm missing some collectible stuff. I don't know where they are. Like I missed. But that's okay. So So we'll just run up to this campfire quick and just do another hard save.
I was small.
Oh yeah, I did the majority of it. That's for sure. And I've unlocked new game plus, new adept weapons and outfits. Chosen difficulty level is locked during new game plus. Cosmetic rewards face paint and a new focus elements. So if I did new game, I would do ultra hard. But that is it. There we go. That is it for Horizon Zero Dawn. I'm missing five achievements for the game in Steam. It is, well, to obtain all the achievements, which that, knock down the 20 Grazer dummies in Mother's, in the Nora region at the beginning of the game, complete New Game Plus, complete Ultra Hard, five machine types repaired, and killed 15 Scorchers. So I'm not really missing much. Two of them I couldn't complete anyway. Because you don't play New Game Plus until you beat the game. And you don't unlock Ultra Hard until you beat the game. Five machine types repaired. I mean, I can still get that. And killing 15 Scorchers is just doing... I can do that anytime, really. So I'd say that is more than enough. Let me see if I'm not sure who. I'm not sure if I'm gonna try Formal. I have not decided. If I do, that's definitely something I would do in, my free time, but I have so much other stuff to do. Okay. Now the question is, what am I gonna play next? So it's either going to be God of War or Final Fantasy VII Remake. It is a hard choice. So that is the hard choice. I mean, I did play FF7 on PS4 and beat that once already, but this has the DLC and everything on it. And then there's God of War, which I have not played. I think God of War is going to be the way to go. I mean, I think I will let you decide, Flynn, because I think you might be... Well, at least you're the only person that's here talking. I don't know if anyone else is lurking that wants an input. I do enjoy FF7. Okay. God of War it is. Let's change our title. Ah, there it is. Okay, I'm going to take a quick break and going to get a drink. So I will be back in a minute or so. Alright, we are back. I'm just going to quick check the settings. We'll try Ultra. We'll see how it goes. I can always adjust. Turn on. I'll leave it. I will leave it on. We'll see how it goes. All right, here we go. God of War. We'll do challenge. Chopping down a tree. Nice birch tree, though. Let me just tweak this. It's coming in a little loud. This to 80, I'll do this down to like a 70. Let me know how things are on your end in chat, if it's too loud or anything like that, or overpowering my voice.
Some.
Get in the boat, boy.
Okay.
Still want me to tie it to the boat?
Branches just falling off.
Is enough.
Row.
Father?
What?
Did something change? The forest feels different.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
Gently down the stream, merrily, merrily. Yep, I can do that. Just carry this big ass tree. I was harnessing my inner Kratos with the singing.
That was the last.
So far, this has been a lumberjack simulator.
There, do I see my mother? Hello there, do I see my father? Hello there, did they call to me? Hello there, did they call to me? Oh, there do they call to me? Oh, there do they call to me? Oh, there do they call to me? She's ready. I'm sorry.
Squeeze.
Hi, Kiki.
This knife. It was hers. Now it is yours. She taught you to hunt.
She knew.
Show me.
Now?
Now.
What do hunting.
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay, this way. Father, why are we doing this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. Hunt. What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
Where is this? A toy. Sorry.
Maybe this way?
I just want to look around. Sorry, it gave me collectibles.
Boy, you miss these.
Huh. Close. But also not deer. See? Tips are too wide. Mountain goat?
Your mother taught you well.
Yeah.
Oh, the footprints and the mud splattering off. Oh. Yeah, Kiki wants the snuggles. I don't need to open. I'm just gonna punch through the top of it.
More tracks?
Yeah, but they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
This way, boy.
Hup! Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way.
That's a different deer.
Found it.
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, Father.
Do do do. Yeah, you want to go that way. Psych, shinies. And some chain. Can't do anything with that.
He broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside.
Yeet!
Wow.
Go.
Oh, what happened here? There it is!
Hold! What are you doing? Now its guard is up. Only fire! Only fire when I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better. Find it. Find it.
I mean, can't be healthy just to have this random fire just burning. Oh, the game's like, no, you must go this way.
My bow!
No! You are not ready! Stay back!
Are you dumb? It's attacks, but what is... But block? I can eat it. Okay, there we go. I mean, it taught me to attack, it didn't tell me what dodge was.
My bow!
No! You are not ready! Stay back!
Or if there's a block. I had a shield there, but what is the shield? Oh, okay, there we go. Now, is there a parry, though? There is a parry. All right. There we go. I can punch. Juggle it. Oh, there. Now it tells me. Button. I hit the wrong button.
Get up!
I hit the wrong button. Gotta get used to this combat.
My bow!
No! You are not.
Also, I don't have any healing yet. That is entirely true. I hit the wrong button again! Yes, I am using a controller. I keep wanting to hit L2 to block, but it's L1. Hi, Kiki. I know, you're hungry. I will feed you then.
We've never come this close to our woods before.
Okay. Yay! Oh, she's back. Alright, you want me to go that way? Well, we're not gonna go that way. We're gonna go this way?
Here's this way. I can see more tracks.
Yeah, but there's a Yeah, there's a chest here. I gotta punch it. I gotta punch through the chest. Sorry, I get distracted by shinies. Ow! Yay, some health. And shinies.
What?
They attacked me.
Yes, I imagine they were.
But they got shiny chests down here. I don't think I can punch through this one.
What?
He can no longer use it. We can.
Grave robbing. Yeah. Give me what? Alright, now we climb back up. I got a little monkey on my back. I got a Kiki in my lap. So I'm gonna go a little farther. And I think I'm gonna stop here. Because I'm getting a little hungry. Kiki's definitely hungry. Or her heating pad's off.
Mind the edge, boy.
I can just, like, eat my axe. Dunk. And this is more of a... I didn't even know there was something there. climb up this way. Now we're gonna go this way. Because they're shinies. Look at all of these shinies.
Should we be in here?
Smash! Puzzle solved. Apple get. Ooh, alright. Nine, there's nine in the world. Okay, cool. So I found one. Alright, now we can go after your deer.
Temple. My mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
We're just gonna open the door.
Look. Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer. I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. Never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
I hear stuff.
Stronger!
Oh, we got another one.
You froze it in place. Clever.
But there's a chest over here.
Thank you.
Gotta get the money.
So nice.
So nice.
Where are you going?
To
I think he's this way.
Well, that's fine. I need the shinies. Must get all of the shinies. There's shinies back there. There's exploding pot there. Do 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 do.
Look here.
Oh, look! It's Skoll and Ahti, the giant wolves who chased the sun and moon. Where did they come from? How did they get up there? What's happening there at the end? They eat the sun and moon? And then everybody fights?
Hmm. Punch! Alright. Aha! Shiny, shiny, and punch! Do 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 do. Alright. So I need to climb. Alright. Climbing on down, monkey son. Alright, now we will be on our way.
Father, look.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Steady your aim and breathe in. Exhale and release.
I got it.
Good.
Yeah. I mean, kind of sad because it's a gnarly looking deer.
It's still alive.
Your knife. No. Finish what you started.
I can't.
I
no choice.
Yes, he does. Oh. It's like three hits.
Yeah. yourself, boy.
Ow.
Boy.
Think I'm afraid of you? You're nothing to me.
Boy, nothing. Look at me. Look at me, boy. Boy.
Whew, that was a doozy of a fight.
We did it.
You are not ready.
Are you serious? I found the deer. I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You are not ready.
Home is this way. Duh.
Well, if he had dropped some frames. Well, this.
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet.
I don't have the power. So punch it.
You
Alright, so they're ice enemies that are resistant to Leviathan X.
And I told you not to speak.
Oh. Oh, there's different colors. Oh, cool, you changed grip and... Axe level 2, not enough experience.
But why would a fire troll burn Mother's garden? And since when are Draugr so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing that attacked us?
I do not know. Now be silent. We are almost home.
Okay. Alright, I think this is going to be a good spot to stop. Coming up to the house. Oh, I left my axe somewhere. Just like yeeted it somewhere. I think we're gonna. I don't think this. Oh, this is where we were, because there's the pyre. Yeah, this is where I'm gonna stop. Going to save file. Alright, well, I appreciate everyone who's been hanging out. I didn't quite level, but the shield options were pretty cool. So far, I'm enjoying the game, even though I'm dying a bunch, but hey, I chose a hard difficulty, and I'm having fun, and I just need to just learn the combat, you know, get back into the swing of it. But thank you for hanging out, Flynn, and anyone else who happened to be lurking. I know Charshard dropped in at the beginning to say hi. Not Charshard, Cryshard. But hope everyone has a good night, and I will see you next time I stream, which I probably should make a schedule for. I'll have to definitely think about that. But have a good one. Have a good night, everyone. Bye.